couple of years ago, I actually applied to become a Google certified teacher. And for me, it was a little bit of an eye-opener because there's a few things that it forced me to look at. One of the things that I find using technology is that you need to have a redundancy system for most of the things that you're going to do using technology. So the nice thing about having the cloud that Google provides to you is that it allows you to store the information that you may have in a business or in a school division in another location that doesn't reside on the school server. So we have our school server, and on the school server I have the ability to save files, I have the ability to have my email from our school division, I have my calendar on there, and I have all of that information that I need in order to do my professional life and my personal life right on the school division servers. However, I'm getting to that point in my career where I'm starting to look at the fact that I may not be with the school division forever. So it would be nice if I had something that was a little bit more private. So one of the things that I worked on was putting together a Gmail account. And the Gmail account gives you access to many different things, such as having the ability to store docs. And docs can be anything from spreadsheets to web pages to PowerPoint displays. So if you take a look when you create them, you can have documents, presentations, spreadsheets, forms, drawings, tables, and you can do all of that from templates if you wish. The other thing that I have online is I have photos. The photos are part of Picasa, and what it does is it stores all the images that I use in my blogging system and in my personal life. I upload them to there. You also have the Google Calendars, which allows me to share information with my wife, and that my Outlook will actually sync with this calendar, so then I have a backup. So first off, I store all my documents in Google Docs, I store all my pictures in Picasa, I store all my calendar dates into here, I have my Gmail account which takes all my email and puts it into the online source as well. And so it just is a matter of, it's kind of like a redundancy system for the my work technology that I use on a daily basis.